first song I ever wrote that was recorded on an album. I think everybody knows the title of this.